What we did in the past was we processed the data based on the most current calibration parameters or the best updates at the time. Our customers had to go through a lot of work to determine where the data actually came from and what system was actually used to process it. We had been working a set of product improvements with the science team and trying to understand science team needs and use cases. So we were trying to understand really how they would use the data and how customers are using the data, and then how we can further enable that data for analysis.
Landsat Collections is the result of a better understanding of how Landsat scenes are used. Collections' goal is to calibrate Landsat scenes and determine the quality of each pixel, providing more usable data.
There's really three main buckets that the data gets put into. So when we get the data off the satellite, what we do is we process the data, make it available as quickly as possible, and put it in what we call a near real-time bucket. After the near real-time data is processed, and based on the quality of the geometry, we either put it in tier one or tier two. So when they're using it in science applications, one of our objectives was to get the data so it was processed in a consistent manner radiometrically and geometrically, so users could determine the provenance of the data just by looking at the file name. So it lets the user easily be able to go through the archive and pick high quality data that really stacks over time.
The entire Landsat archive, back from Landsat 4 to Landsat 8 and beyond, are available through Collections, precisely and consistently calibrated and categorized, which provides the highest quality Landsat data.
The key pieces inside Collections helps us to get towards modernizing our Landsat archive. And that modernization effort is really enabling scientists and users to take advantage of this full record of Landsat that's so valuable to the community.